This has opened so many doors for me. It's insane.
It is insane. A local Starbucks barista has an extra $100,000 after being called out on social media for refusing to serve a customer without a face mask. In an interview you will only see here on ABC 10 News, he tells our reporter Leah Pizzetti how he plans to spend the unexpected money that came from donations.
It started at this San Diego Starbucks. A woman posted a photo of a barista with the caption, "Meet Lennon from Starbucks who refused to serve me because I'm not wearing a mask. Next time I will wait for cops and bring a medical exemption." A stranger in nearby Orange County wanted to send the barista a few dollars, so he started a GoFundMe.
Genuinely just, I wanted to give Lennon like a $5, $10 tip.
1 week later, more than $100,000 has been donated to Lennon.
This is not what I expected to happen at all.
People from all over the world giving a few dollars with their own stories of customer service nightmares.
It's touched something in everyone around the world, and I think it just shows that there's good people everywhere.
Now, Lennon has been meeting with a financial planner and is going to use that money to pursue a degree in kinesiology and donate some to charity, goals that are more attainable now.
When I was planning everything, I was going through school, it was a reach, because everything that I wanted to do seemed very far away. But with all of this going on, it seems more within my reach, that it's more accomplishable and I can do it.
He also hopes to use this as a boost for his creative goals.
Dance has shaped me as a person a lot, as made me who I am today.
This will help him accomplish a dream of dancing, and he wants to then inspire others to follow his lead.
I can't be grateful enough. Like, I want to show everybody respect that, like, all right, you believed in me and you want me to accomplish my dreams. Thank you so much, and I will accomplish it, because everyone showed me kindness, so now I have to show it back.
A few dollars from thousands of people, turning this barista's life into the unexpected. Leah Pizzetti, ABC 10 News.
And if you are wondering, the plan right now for Lennon to keep working is Starbucks right now, so that he can focus that $100,000 on school, charity, and his dream of dance.
Wow. I just...